Way out in the suburbs and the cities, it's well known that Santa drives his sleigh on Christmas night, traversing all the heavens with his presents all in tow to make the children giggle with delight. But way out in the desert, there's a Santa seldom seen who travels on a mission of his own, delivering Christmas presents to God's creatures underground who call the desert sands their humble home. Oh, light up every rodent hole and keep the entrance clear for the furry elf that's on his merry way. He'll bring a tasty treat or two to the critters in their holes. It's Santa Gopher on his tiny sleigh. Well, he doesn't have a belly that can shake like Miley's butt, or a button nose or jolly scarlet suit. But he's got a pair of long front teeth to chew and gnaw and stuff, and in his boots and hat, he looks right cute. Every squirrel and badger youngin' in the desert will await the sound of little Santa Gopher's bells and the pawing of the flying mice that pull his tiny sleigh. They've memorized it to a fare thee well. Oh, light up every rodent hole and keep the entrance clear for the furry elf that's on his merry way. He'll bring a tasty treat or two to the critters in their holes. It's Santa Gopher on his tiny sleigh. Now you might well be wondering what kinds of treats he brings to the animals that dwell so far below. Quite frankly, they're disgusting to the average human being, but to desert beasts, they'll bring an afterglow. There's grasshoppers and lizard eggs and post-digested grass discarded from some larger creature's guts. And when a rodent youngster has been extra special good, Santa Gopher shares a pawful of mixed nuts. Oh, light up every rodent hole and keep the entrance clear for the furry elf that's on his merry way. He'll bring a tasty treat or two to the critters in their holes. It's Santa Gopher on his tiny sleigh. It's Santa Gopher on his tiny sleigh. It's Santa Gopher on his tiny sleigh.